here is Tucker Ekman with thoughts while attending the first symphony in a series that my wife wanted me to buy.
Don't clap too soon, wait till they're done. Don't clap too soon, wait till they're done. I'm a grown man, I don't even know when to clap. Great night, glad we're doing this. And we get to do it three more times this year. Two tickets to four concerts plus parking. Don't think about it. Don't think about what you could have spent that money on. Like one of those three-wheel motorcycles. Why did that pop into my head? I don't even want one of those. You zoned out. She noticed. Now she's mad. Off her hand, smile. You think for what these tickets cost, the seats would at least be comfortable. Those box seats look pretty plush. Well, I guess if you're about to get assassinated, you deserve to be comfortable. That guy, he could be an assassin. He's got the assassin's hair. Why do I think an assassin has a certain hair type? That's probably politically incorrect on some level. Just listen to the music. Listen to the music. It's kind of relaxing. Is it relaxing or boring? It is relaxing, except for the conductor flapping around like that. I know that technically orchestras need conductors, but do they really? I mean, if all the musicians are really good at playing their instruments and they all have music right in front of them, do they just play it? I bet it annoys them.
Wait, so play soft, play soft. Look at my stick getting very low. Now play loud, look at my stick way up here.
Yeah, if I were in an orchestra, I'd probably roll my eyes. You know, subtly, that way the audience would be like, oh my gosh, that guy, who gets it? The good-looking guy. Are they done? Do we clap now? They're not done. I knew they weren't done. The violin section seems to be where you find the more attractive women. But are they just orchestra attractive? If I were involved with a violinist, would I have to learn all this stuff about a violin? Like if she asked, how did I play tonight? Would I have to be specific or could I just say great? Or maybe you should totally be first chair, babe. I know it's so political. Or maybe, geez, Deborah, you're first chair. Why are you still so insecure? All you can think about is some other orchestra, the one you're not in. Though I'm not saying you're not good enough to play them. I think you're a great violinist. Right, because I know nothing about violin. Because when we first started dating, I used to say you played great. Well, you know what, Deborah? That was 8 gosh darn years ago. Do we clap though? No one's. All right, I'm not gonna clap. I'm going to wait for somebody else to clap. You know, with 1 month of practice, I play that big drum as well as I can. It says in the program, it's called a timpani. That is the wrong name. Timpani. That sounds like something like someone putting their daughter on the Upper East Side. Have you been told timpani? Anyway, I can play the timpani solo. Are there timpani? I guess the 2001 Space Odyssey sort of had one.
Ba, 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 ba.
Oh, wait, that's horns. I feel like at lunch, everyone ignores the harpist. If she lived in a walk-up,
that would be brutal.
The cello would be like, we set up to play the harp.
I'm talking about the big cello, you know, like those different sizes.
You know what? My wife is right. Classical music is really opening up my mind. Oh, they're done. All right, everyone,